and tan and young and handsome. The boy from Ipanema goes walking, and when he passes, each girl he passes goes, ah. When he walks, it's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when he passes, each girl he passes goes, ah. Oh, but I watch him so sadly. How can I tell him I love him? Yes, I would give my heart gladly, but he stays where he walks to the sea. He looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan and young and handsome, the boy from Ipanema goes walking, and when he passes I smile, but he doesn't see. No, he doesn't see. He doesn't see me.
Welcome to the Hippie Soul Cafe, serving up positivity at the top of each hour with motivation, meditation, and great filling message music. Les Brown on staying positive.
You've got to be bold in life. You've got to take life on. Now, here's something else. You must be positive. See, a lot of people, when things don't happen when they want it to happen, they become negative and they turn out and start projecting a lot of negative energy. No, you've got to make a conscious, deliberate, determined effort to be positive. Because see, when you know within yourself things are going to work out for you, when you know within yourself that some way, somehow, you're going to make it, and this is just some, these are just some of the hoops you've got to flip through in order to get there, it's okay. Have a friend who went to get a job, and the people that hired me were so negative. Well, hey, to hell with you then. Oh, wait a minute. They just don't have a job today. Don't burn your bridges behind you. Don't talk about the guy's mama. Come on. All right.
When you're having a hard day, tune in to us at the top of each hour, HippieSoulCafe.com.
Yeah. say that you don't care, but we made love. Tell me why you made a fool of me. You made a fool of me. I want to kiss you. Does she want you with the pain that I do? Smell you in my dreams. And now, when we're face to face, you won't look me in the eye. No time, no friendship, no love. You say don't touch you. I can't touch you. Just don't care.